Trouble running the time machine like the one in the film I see.